A spike in COVID cases is forcing Bristol-Plymouth Regional Technical School to temporarily suspend football. The superintendent says the varsity and the JV teams will be shut down for 1 week, but it could be longer if there are more positive COVID tests among the student athletes.